Good morning, people! Welcome to a Friday morning! And it's sunny again. We're just looking out of the window. It is 7:20, 7:20. And we are leaving Wales. But don't worry, good news, we're coming back in August. Because we'll be going to a truck show in Porthcawl. So we'll be going there in August. So, not the end of the world. But we will be staying in a different hotel. There's a hotel just down the road called Sleepers Hotel. So we're going to be trying that hotel out. Something to look forward to. So, the plan is, we're away for breakfast. After that, then we're going to be going to get the bus, which is at 8:30. So let's hope everything goes to plan. We were meant to get the train, but with the trains on strike, we had to go to plan B. So that is the plans. So we shall catch you in a bit for breakfast. All right, guys, we're coming back to Wetherspoons to the Prince of Wales for food. We're going to go and get our breakfast from here, I think. It was lovely yesterday, so that's what we're going to do. It's 8 o'clock, sorry. So no breakfast there today, I'm afraid. My mistake. So instead, we're going to go to Greg's, I think. That's what we'll do. Greg's
for the bacon.
We're going up to Sophia Gardens to get our bus for 8:30. And I'm with a nice taxi driver. His name is Yusuf. Hello, Yusuf. How are you doing?
Yeah, fine, thank you. You good? Okay?
Yes, I sure am. So he's taking me up there, and he's going to be my chauffeur. I'm going to hire him as a chauffeur.
Yeah, future.
Future chauffeur. So we're going to be going to Ekata, and we're going to be going to a truck show. But big up to Yusuf. If you see him in Cardiff, get in the taxi, and he'll take you from A to B.
Yeah,
yes. Yusuf, have a good day.
Have a nice day too. Yeah.
Well, we've been dropped off by Yusuf, who is over there. And he's just away to go in his taxi, and he's gonna watch our channel. We're at Sophia Garden, and we're waiting for the 8:30 bus to go to Bristol. We've got to change in Bristol to get the bus to go to Exeter. So we're up here waiting. Catch you in a bit when the bus comes in. Okay. Go on.
Where's this coach going, sir? Where's the coach going?
Heathrow.
Oh, well, okay.
Okay, yes, fabulous, thank you. You're still, yeah? Yeah, and you're changing a bath, aren't you? That's fine. I'll let you know when we get there. Okay, do you want to take that with you? Yeah. All right, thanks.
Bristol coach station.
One person, yeah?
Yeah, just me.
Thank you very much.
Solo. Thank you very much. Bristol.
Okay, mate.
Station.
All right.
Thank you very much. Hey guys, that's us on the bus. So we're on the service 202, leaving at 8:30 from Cardiff, going to Bristol coach station, arriving at 9:50, and then we've got to wait for the 10:35 bus. And we arrive in Exeter at 1 o'clock. Hopefully everything's on time. Catch you when we arrive in Bristol and you'll get some nice views going along.
That's it, that's it. I hope the job that is.
Thank you very much.
Okay then.
I've done a bit of vlog for my YouTube channel.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Oh, right.
Okay. Hey guys, we're back. Just to let you know, we've arrived at the Bristol bus station. We're just waiting for, I think it's the 10:35 bus. So we'll be good on that to take us to Exeter. There'll be a couple of stops going down, so we'll try and get that. But yeah, we've arrived safely into Bristol bus station. We'll just give you a quick tour from outside. We'll go up here and have a look. What have we got time on our hands?